hold it toward the camera so it gets a shallow depth of field.